hair gets longer, the nails grow, even when the corpse is cold. I've seen it myself.
That's
you think
not
what?
True.
There's a bit of life left in someone long dead.
No, it's the fumes in the body. Odors grow after a killing, so they have to escape by any means they can.
Eivor, my muscle-banded friend! There's a nest of Wigman's men just here. We're going to pick it clean.
Every last one.
The fewer lice in the bush, the less itchy the pussycat. That's how I see it.
How did you come to join Zoma's army?
I'd been in England for ages before Guthrum, Ivar, Uppa, smuggling under the eyes of Saxons and Danes alike. I lied, stole, had my nose broken. Life wasn't easy, but it taught me how to bear the pain. I just laughed it away. When Zoma took me in, she saw more than a smuggler in me. I was useful to something greater than myself. Useful to her vision.
In a world where few saw you as worthy of trust, she's one who did.
Right. And I love that about her. I love everything about her.
You seem to bring life and spirit to this clan. Does Zoma feel the same?
If I knew what was going on in another person's head, I'd find life dreadful and dull. But Zoma seems to enjoy my company.
In what way?
Her own way. Just not in the way I'd like. Painful truths are easy to bear when you can laugh, you see. Delight in the face of suffering is an act of rebellion.
What do you think of Soma's other warriors? Galen and Leif?
Oh, Leif's got that raw animal pull. Every time I see him, I want him to climb me like a tree and nest in my armpits. He brays about being honorable, but I've never met a man of honor who starts a fire just to be praised for putting it out. And Galen, he broods like it's an art form. He's got this self-importance that is just so charming.
We could talk all day, but these Saxons may fly from their nest.
You and I should take a closer look. My men will hang back and come running if things go sideways. You should bring a thrill.
I need your eyes, my friend.
I'll keep going. Fighting beside you should bring a thrill. Happy I can see it up close.
Don't get too close. I might black your eye or bruise your head.
You'd lose your elbow before the bruises showed.
Thank you.
made more noise than Ragnarok's End, and these Saxons still don't see you.
Not everyone is so fox-eared as you.
More's the pity.
Hey! God damn this sinner! Stop and die!
You're light on your feet and quick through the grass.
Sound carries over snowdrifts. I learned young.
I practiced by sneaking in and out of bedroom windows every chance I had. Thank you.
Stretch your wings, Sunan. That's all of them. You fought very well, Bienna.
Is that how you flirt, Eivor?
Is that how I what?
Easy now, Drengir. I'll see you back in Grand Bridge.
Huh?